All right, guys, so I'm trying to use this screen recorder. It's called CleanShot X. Let me show you on the browser. CleanShot X. This is the screen recording that I'm using right now. You can see it has a webcam. It's actually connected to my iPhone. It's much clearer compared to, you know, the MacBook webcam. This iPhone camera is much HD, okay? It's much better. So I'm testing. I'm not using a microphone at all. I'm using my MacBook microphone. If you are wondering what type of MacBook I'm using, let me show you. This is MacBook Pro M2 chip, okay? 16 gigabyte. I gotta blur some things there, but basically I just purchased this for I think like $30. Yeah, $30 one time, guys. Just pay one time and you can use it forever. It's a great tool. They have a lot of tutorial as well. I think it's on YouTube. If I go to I couldn't even type YouTube properly. If you go to YouTube and search for CleanShot X tutorial, you will see their own dedicated channel here. So far, so good, you know. The thing that better compared to MacBook built-in screen recorder is that you can have both your face, okay, your webcam, and you can use tutorial. It's so much more functions. If you try to use QuickTime player, okay, if you try to use a QuickTime player as your screen recorder, you don't really have the options, you know, to have both your face and the screen of your computer. It's much harder, okay? So let's say you are showing people something here and then your face is gonna be cut off and you don't see your face. Basically, you just gotta use it so that you know the comparison, okay? For the $30, I think this is so much more worth it, guys. You can check the link down below, or you can just, you know, Google it yourself. I think this is a great tool for you if you wanna start making content. If you want to start to make videos, teaching people tutorial and make income, okay? Because doing this is good enough. Some of you might already know me. I had a YouTube channel back then. Let me show you. I don't know if I still have the screenshot here of my old YouTube channel. It was making good money, guys. Okay, good money. It was purely tutorial videos, me showing my computer screen. I mean, you can make money this way if you want to. You can promote products. Definitely something that you can try, okay? And also, if you want to do this for like a Zoom, a meeting, or if you want to have a tutorial for your coworker, for your boss, or for your anybody, okay? You can teach people things, how to do things using screen recording. It's a very useful tool. Yeah, you should try it out. If this video is helpful, or you can click the link the like button down below. I've not been talking for so long, so I need to get used to it. And yeah, I've been searching for this kind of tool for a long time. I use QuickTime player and it's a pain in the ass, guys. Try this one. This is very cheap, only $30. You can get it, pay one time and use it forever.